some kids dream of playing at IU basketball. Well, it just wasn't my dream. My dream was to play here in Fort Wayne for my father and hopefully help him to win an NCAA championship.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna
standing with me and towering over me is a son of Northeast Indiana, four-time Olympian and gold medal winner from the United States men's volleyball team, Boy Ball. Now, very proudly, I, Thomas Henry, Mayor of the City of Fort Wayne, do hereby proclaim August 28, 2008, as Louis Ball Day in the city of Fort Wayne, and I recognize his achievements that he's made throughout his career. Louis?
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero.